First African-made capital city, located in the very center of Nigeria, the heart of Africa. Planned with splendor, elegance, and magnificence in mind, it was to serve as a place of pride for all Nigerians. But, like a diamond that must be polished and cut before the sparkling beauty is revealed, Abuja, the rock city, required the concerted and painful process of cutting and polishing to reveal itself as a rare gem. The city extends a warm welcome to the local and international communities, from the ultra-modern Nnamdi Azikiwe International Airport through the well-manicured shrubbery that line the highways into the very heart of Abuja City. Unlike the images of tarred roads, industrial fumes and stark concrete pavements that a city brings up in the mind of many, Abuja blends nature with sophistication. Set with postcard perfection against the backdrop of Zuma Rock, it takes full advantage of the natural beauty of other surrounding rocks. Nature dwells side by side civilization. Surrounded by satellite towns, devoid of congestion, nature blooms in harmony, alive in the wildness and raw in its beauty. The way the Creator intended for nature to be. The undulating topography of Abuja is a perfect platform to showcase its wide network of roads. Meeting the standard for roads anywhere in the world, the expansive network is crisscrossed by overhead bridges and dotted by traffic lights to make for free flow of traffic. Designed to blend nature with the necessity of mechanized movement, Abuja roads are a delight for many to ply. Working along the lines of providing an easy and accessible transport system to cater for its teeming population, the FCT administration, in the Abuja Leasing Company and Urban Mass Transit, has put up a system which offers passengers comfort and style anytime, anywhere, any day. Architectural masterpieces which characterize the corporate existence in Abuja are set upon a cushion of the greenest greens against the backdrop of imposing rocks that typify the city, highlighting their form and shape and showing off their impeccable status. From the awesome splendor of the NNPC towers to the sublime elegance of the Central Bank of Nigeria, the regal effects of other corporate headquarters dot the city with stately brilliance. The spectacular edifices of the National Mosque and the National Christian Center stand out proud right in the city. A fully functional city, Abuja serves as Nigeria's seat of power, its center of administration, and home of the legislative and the judicial arms of government. Fully fitted with top-class facilities, the ultra-modern National Stadium and a world-class conference center, Abuja serves as a meeting point for international functions and other first-rate events. Tested and trusted, Abuja has successfully hosted international sporting events such as the 8th All-Africa Games organized by COJA in 2003, as well as the Confederation of African Football CAF 2005 Awards. And there is great hope to play host to the Commonwealth Games in 2014. Abuja has also hosted international meetings like the Commonwealth Heads of State and Government meeting in 2004, the Association of Senates, Shura and Equivalent Councils in Africa, and the Arab World Retreat, ASECA, 2006, and even cultural shows like the Abuja Carnival in 2005 and 2006. They've all been hosted in this wonderful capital city. With Nigeria being a key player in African politics, Abuja has been the venue for peace talks and conferences. The crisis in the Darfur region of Sudan, in Sierra Leone, and in Liberia have all been issues hosted and settled in the city. Yet, only a breath away from the world of corporate and fast-paced existence in the city lie the parks and natural resorts that Abuja has become famous for. Nature is meant to be enjoyed, and enjoyed it is in the sheer radiance of these parks: the Millennium Park, the Children's Park and Zoo, and the IBB Golf Course. A haven away from the rigors and stress of work, they add a refreshing zest to life for both children and adults. Other facilities designed for the promotion of our arts and culture abound in the city, like the Ushafa Pottery, situated in Bill Clinton Village, the home of classical claywork, a must-see for all. The hospitality industry is at an all-time high, thriving on the provision of first-class services, combining experience, expertise, and efficiency to provide unparalleled results. A home away from home, even to the most particular of visitors. 3-, 4-, and 5-star hotels abound that comply with standards across the world. Taking advantage of the infrastructure provided by the FCT administration and the investment opportunities that abound in the growing market, private investors have found paradise in Abuja. Abuja, Nigeria, provides other amenities to support the vision of a contemporary city. Its ultra-modern markets and shopping malls are designed for all categories of shoppers. The concerted effort to restore the master plan in all areas has seen a functional, top-class city springing up. Like a brightly jeweled bride, the glory of Abuja glitters against the midnight blue of the sky from whatever angle. A closer look only reveals the life that teems beneath, visible in the lit pavements of shopping centers, in the neon lights of fast food outlets and hotels, and for those who would rather savor local content, the mouth-watering aromas of barbecued meat at local sear spots scattered all over the city's areas and zones. Definitely a land that holds a lot of promise. Abuja continues to make strides in evolving into a city to behold. With the implementation of barely two phases of the master plan, the city already holds its own among other world cities. With the planned Abuja Technology Village, the public-private partnership initiative, the FCT administration is committed to providing greater opportunities, services, and world-class infrastructural facilities for investors and the populace alike, never losing sight of the original aesthetic qualities of the location, one of the most beautiful settings that nature can provide for the world. Abuja, Nigeria, taking giant strides towards the vision of a first-class and inclusive city.